Hey guys, look at me getting ready for my birthday trip. You know, you gotta do the lips, do the pucker. Me just mapping out the directions to go to New Orleans to go meet my mom and sister and them. And of course, you know, we got a bump baby on the way, but here's me and my family.
She ain't gotta look like Beyonce. Gang, 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 gang,
gang. Gang them. Y'all mom got the Bible with them.
Sis is really brushing her teeth in
the car.
Look,
Charlie. You can't even see me. Why I'm so black? I don't know.
Right in the light.
You're not light skinned. You never been light skinned, honey. What did the light say? What did the light? You can't see me. Camera, we can't see.
Yeah, shadow of the white teeth. And she's still brushing her teeth, like.
Let me see. Put it close. Let me see me. I'm just trying to see where I can't see me.
You always supposed to travel with water.
And this thing was so freaking good. And then, you know, we couldn't go to New Orleans without no seafood boil. Like, what? Here, I don't know if y'all can see that gator, but he's sitting on that log. Boy, it was so many of them in a swamp. It was crazy. I was scared.
He was in a swamp? I thought that was in the movie.
I don't know what these things are called, but they were so freaking good. Like, watch me eat it. Like, baby, it was so good. Like, I loved eating them. Like, me and my sister and everybody, we even went back to go get some more. And there got my mama just trying to take, she take the biggest piece. Like, what did she do that for? I was so hot. Then she gonna reach for my sauce. Like, for real. For real. I couldn't even taste it. Then she puts it back. Crazy. Now, baby, this restaurant was recommended by a local, okay? Lil Dizzy's Cab, baby, it bust. Like, I can't even put it into words how good it was. Like, this is the gumbo. Woo, baby. And it's crazy because, like, I have a real, like, seafood allergy. Like, I'm allergic to, like, freshwater fish, so it had none of that in there. Like, so if you're allergic to freshwater fish, you can eat this. Because the gumbo, baby, that look like it's better than sex. What are we saying right now? Baby. Woo! And then, baby, the fried chicken falling off the bone. I don't even think I show a clip of what it looked like of me even eating it, but it was so freaking good. Like, so good. Then once I made it back to Huntsville, my boyfriend and his friends had shots for me waiting to be drunk. And baby, that was crazy.
Gang, gang, gang.
Now here we are at dinner with a great lemon drop martini, a nice steak, baby, it was to the T. Now let me show you guys the presents that my boyfriend and friends got me. So he got me a Tory Burch, period. And then he bought me a, he iced me out with a little bling, 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 bling. I ain't gonna tell you where I got it from. But now we jump into the next part.
Okay, y'all, here we are. And they is surprising me. I am blindfolded. So we're about to see where he's taking me. I actually don't know where he's taking me, but hopefully you guys will be able to see before I can. So, yeah.
You guys, look, my friends, the Miss Surprise birthday party. Oh, OMG.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear Kanan. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Damn.